Hello, and welcome back to Ark the Lad 2. Yeah, it's been a while since I actually touched this game. A couple of weeks, and getting a lot of projects in position. So last time I remember, we actually made it inside. White House. So, from last time I remember, we were in the sewers, the switch is stuck. I'm just retracing my steps for a moment. Because I hadn't played this in like a couple weeks, so I'm making sure where I'm going. I'm actually. So I'm making sure where I'm going, it's all covered. Okay, we covered this. Instantly come. Good thing the battles here are just fairly short. Level up. Oh. go ahead and deck click. Just in case, just gonna drop the save just because. Hadn't done in a while, so I might as well just drop the save. Speed on speed. Overkill much? Overkill 9. Water trunk. Level up. Get some yellow powder. Thank you. dog. Woman, heal thyself. And that of your friends, too. Damn dog. Let's see what's in here. A studded club. Oh, you know, a studded club ain't gonna work. Oh, okay, sure. Why not? But what the hell is with this place? This. More switches. Because you know why we gotta do this. No good can ever come from this if you're not prepared. Nope. What the hell is this now? Oh yeah, that's much better. Thank you. Well, I mean, it's pure energy refined, so. Pure energy, folks. Pure energy. Giving us much to work with, but you know what? That's fine. I'm fine with it. Sure, why not? Poof, be gone. Woman, heal thyself. Woman, heal thyself. Jerk! One bonk on the head. Okay, never mind. That's good. Again, what the hell's going on here? And excuse the frame rate skipping. We do it for the flanking. We do it for the all-important question. Which is better, magic or science? Niter is gag. And a level. And Lisa gains level. The question is, do I sleep? That's a better question. Do I sleep? Yes. Do you rest? Not much. I'm revisiting just in case. We'll be back to it. Just give me a moment. I'm going to do a bit of upgrading if there's a shot in doing that. One more. Well, I think I've found a lead in some sort. Two of them. Test tubes down. Full power fruit. Well, of course. Ah. This is Fantasy Star 4 all over again. I love how the stick is. It's like, oh, hey. Poop be gone, bitch. Poof yourself from my face, please. Hello. Well, at least I did get a black rope for Eliza. During my return and coming back here. Bad dog. Really? Oh yeah, I forgot. She can resurrect. You can fight again! Turn that on. Bye. Oh yeah, that opened a whole lot of something. Switch on. Even more, switch on. And even more, switch on. Well, everybody needs a heal. Well, I do have magic, so let me try use something. Bakuhatsu! Indirect attack. You're a jerk, you know that? That's why we come equipped.
かっこいいじゃろう。
we went through the following. Let me make sure. Yep, okay, good. Maybe I've come across something that... Yeah, why not? Because it just makes sense, right? Maybe it has something to do with the... with what I'm looking... No. If it did, I would have already figured that out by now. Switches have nothing to do with it. Diamond Dust. Poof be gone. Really? Heal thyself. Freeze and die. Hey, you jerk. Okay, so that has nothing to do with it. So I'm just giving this a whole place a good once over. Yeah, good twice over. I think after this, though, I'm going to actually stop and figure out what the hell am I supposed to do here. Sure, why not? What is that shit? Be gone, dog. Be gone. Good that it didn't do jack. And level up. Poof begones and Bob your uncle. So it's definitely not that. It's a good thing I did a save state just in case. Do is I'm actually gonna stop here and drop another save just in case, and I'll figure this out. I'll just read up on it and see what I gotta do here, and you know, we'll take it from there. It's good. More of Arc 2 right after this. Thanks for watching.